There is propaganda everywhere. On TV, in the movies, in the newspapers, in your music, on the street, and in your head. These days, it's called public relations. Marketing, branding, and advertising. But the purpose is still the same. To get you to do something you normally wouldn't. Propaganda can be bad, but it can be good as well, providing a source of valuable information in one's day-to-day life. But the important thing isn't just whether it's good or bad, it's knowing and recognizing it wherever you go. Because if you can't tell you're being fed propaganda, that means it's working. In fact, you are watching propaganda right